Also, must-see video tonight. A combination of lightning strikes and a rainbow created a dazzling display in Minnesota last night. Look at this.
Look at that.
This video was posted to X, formerly known as Twitter. Severe thunderstorms swept through parts of Minnesota last night, bringing wind gusts up to 70 miles per hour.
That's beautiful.
Video.
Look at that.